Welcome back to my channel in Craftilus. Today I want to show you how to crochet this cute bunny amigurumi. This is just use basic stitches and very easy. Happy watching! Make 6 single crochet in magic circle. Crochet in each stitch. Pattern to all stitches. Finish row 2, row 3. Make 1 single crochet. Then 2 single crochet in same stitch. Repeat 1 single crochet. Then increase by 2 single crochet in same stitch. Repeat this pattern to all stitches. I have finished row 3. Continue row 3, make 2 single crochet. Followed by 2 single crochet in same stitch. Repeat 2 single crochet. Then 2 single crochet in same stitch. Repeat this pattern for all stitches. 2 single crochet plus 1 increase by 2 single crochet in same stitch. Finish row 4, row 5. Make 3 single crochet to the next stitch. Then make 1 increase by 2 single crochet in same stitch. Repeat 3 single crochet. Thank you. Repeat this pattern for all stitches. Finish row 5. Row 6, make 4 single crochet. Then make 1 increase by 2 single crochet in same stitch. Repeat 4 single crochet. By increase by 2 single crochet in same stitch. Repeat this pattern for all stitches. Finish row 6. Row 7. Make 5 single crochet to the next stitch. Then make 1 increase by 2 single crochet together, okay, in same stitch. Repeat 5 single crochet in the next stitch. Then make 1 increase by 2 single crochet in same stitch. Repeat this pattern for all stitches. Finish row 7. Now we have 42 stitches, number of stitches. If you find different number of stitches, 1, 2, or 3 stitches, just go ahead. Then for row 8 until 12, just make 1 single crochet for all stitches. I have finished row 12 like this. Continue row 13. Make decrease by 2 single crochet together. Then in the next stitch, make 1 single crochet again. We have 3 loops and full yarn. Then make 5 single crochet to the next stitch. Repeat, make decrease by 2 single crochet together. Then make 5 single crochet to the next stitch. Repeat this pattern for all stitches, make 1 decrease, then continue with 5 single crochet to the next stitch. Finish row 13. Row 14, make decrease 2 single crochet together. Then make 4 single crochet the next stitch. Then repeat, decrease 2 single crochet together. Then make 4 single crochet. Repeat this pattern for all stitches. Finish row 14. Row 15, make decrease 2 single crochet together. Then 3 single crochet. By 2 single crochet together, then make 3 single crochet. Repeat this pattern for all stitches. Finish row 15. row 16 make decrease. Then make 2 single crochet. Repeat, make decrease, 2 single crochet together. Then make 2 single crochet to the next stitch. Don't forget to stuffing with fiberfill. Repeat this pattern for all stitches. Finish row 16. Row 17. Make 1 decrease. Then 1 single crochet to the next stitch. Repeat. 1 decrease, 2 single crochet together, then make 1 single crochet to the next stitch. Repeat this pattern for all stitches. Finish for the last row, just make decrease to all stitches. Fasten off and cut the yarn. Finish head, make ears, make 6 single crochet in mid circle. repeat. Repeat to all stitches. Finish row 2. Continue row 4. Make one single crochet. Then one increase by 2 single crochet in same stitch. Repeat one single crochet, then one increase by 2 single crochet in same stitch. Repeat this pattern for all stitches. Row 5 until 7, just make one single crochet for all stitches. Finish row 7.
Row 8.
Make decrease by 2 single crochet together. Then make 4 single crochet to the next stitch. Repeat for 2 times. 1 decrease by 2 single crochet together. Then make 4 single crochet to the next stitch. Finish row 8, then for row 9 until 10, just make one single crochet for all stitches. Finish row 10. For row 12, make one decrease, 2 single crochet together. Then make 3 single crochet to the next stitch. Repeat. 1 decrease by 2 single crochet together. To the next stitch. Repeat this pattern to all stitches. Finish row 11. stitches.
Then for last row, make one single crochet. Then make one decrease by two single crochet together. Repeat. One single crochet, then make one decrease by two single crochet together. Repeat for all stitches. Don't stuffing ears and make one ear with same pattern.